Ciao, this is Francesco Ferreri and welcome to Basic Guitar Training. In this new lesson I would like to show you a pattern that we can mix the first shape of your A minor pentatonic scale with your second shape of your A minor pentatonic scale. Why I need to mix those patterns? Because you can think that the shapes of your scale are not divided by a wall, but you can see the shape like something that will organize your notes in a specific area. So the best thing is that you see your fingerboard and you see all the notes of your scale without a graphic, without anything that will focus on a specific area. So you can start to mix the two shapes with using the string skipping pattern. You can start on your first shape. Now you move on your second shape. Back on the first shape. And now once again your second shape, and now back. This exercise will help you to have a different visualization of your scale. So the first time you have learned the shape, the single shape, now you have to see a larger shape. But the last step is you don't see any shapes, but you can see the entire scale. So if you enjoyed this pattern, this lesson, please subscribe my channel for next lesson and like and share. See you next time. Ciao.